was a gentleman by the name of Paul Andre, who had a dulcimer group in the New Orleans area in Slidell, Louisiana, and he taught workshops nationally with the mountain dulcimer. And one of his favorite songs that he would always play at a concert was The Shepherd's Wife's Waltz. So I'm going to play The Shepherd's Wife's Waltz for you in honor of Paul Andre. Thank you.